In the morning, I added seed to our bird feeder, and I pretty much filled it up. And in the evening, I noticed it was empty, and I was really surprised, and I thought, what could have happened there? It never went down that fast before. So I thought if I do a time lapse, I can sort of pinpoint on when it all of a sudden went down and why. But as you're going to see here, if you watch the time lapse, well, it just steadily got pecked away. Yep, it was birds. It wasn't the neighbor.